cannot excuse failure for any reason.
You see, we can do it. We are African.
And I have to do something too for my next generation.
We know the many ways we've been divided by colonialists over time.
In a box.
And this is true.
That human beings have amazing capacity.
So I started thinking about going back.
The gland that I called my own.
Because we have so much to offer.
You come to Africa, the situation is different.
We've got a huge challenge ahead of us.
I said to myself, okay, so what are we going to do?
Every one of us in this room has that ability
to do better.
What's that?
What's yours?
TEDx Houston.